Everybody, thank you for joining me. The last time I was running away from a monster, which was in there, but I think I might have missed some items. I think I need one more like this somewhere in there. So I'm gonna go back in there and see if I missed anything. I see you. Is it here? No, not that one. Maybe on the other side. Whatever it takes. What is this? Don't I supposed to put the meat in there? I thought I was supposed to cook the meat in there. What is this? All right, the sixth one. I thought we put the meat in there. Can I turn it off? Well, the game won't allow me to ignite it, right? If I had to use the meat in there. Okay. This is the pipe. We follow the pipe. Before we, there's another pipe. It goes in here. Anything on the floor? We've been here. Where's the pipe? I don't see anything here. That's a blue light. That's a blue light. Oh, it continues. No, it doesn't continue. The bodies are gone.
Were things coming? Incredible. I see you have all the orb pieces you need. I know I have no right to ask anything of you. But if you could find it in your heart to gather the ingredients for Vyr's tonic before attempting to mend the orb, there might still be a chance for you to save me. Please, my fate is in your hands.
I just took a guess. I said something must attach to it. It sounds like there's a monster down there. So maybe we could pick up the remains. The remains of what? Bone? It's glowing. Are you happy down there? You have a rock atop your head. No? No pain? No.
I see you have all the orb pieces you need.
Yeah, we said that already. Okay. Why would I want a string tied around it? Okay, let's check this out. Okay, keep going. That's an orb. 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 Those are orbs.
Anything of you. But if you could find it in your heart to gather the ingredients for Vyr's tonic before attempting to mend the orb, there might still be a chance for you to save me. Please, my fate is in your hands. I see that all the orbs. Pieces you need. I know I have no right to ask anything of you, but if you could find it in your heart to gather the ingredients for Vyr's tonic before attempting to mend the orb, there might still be. I see that all the orb pieces you need.
Talk so much. Ready to check this part.
I see that all the
okay from this side. Which I don't wanna go back. Need any ingredients from here? Can't pull this.
I see that all the odd pieces you need. I know I have no right to ask anything of you.
So why are you asking? We need blood. Now, where do we go to combine them? I don't remember, I'm missing an item still. Can't remember.
I see that all the odd pieces you need.
Is it this way?
Thank you.
There were three this time. I wonder if he sees them as monsters, but they're not monsters.
You have me worried. Quite frankly, I'm not sure what to do with you. I hold no grudge against you, Daniel. We are so very much the same, you and I. Did you really drink from the amnesia mixture? It does explain so much of your behavior. You never did finish what you set out to do. You talked about redemption, how you would face the orb's shadow and save our work and me. I will grant you another chance to redeem yourself. You can wait here and stop the shadow. Thank you, friend.
Okay. What? Where did he appear? Can't cover him up? No, cannot. I wonder if I'm a monster. In their eyes, and in my eyes, I'm a monster to them.
skull. He deserves it.
That's his skull. I can't. Oh, pipe is broken here. There's definitely something down there, but what? I don't know. What? I'm locked in. There it is. Well, this doesn't sound like a bird down there. Bucket of water? What am I gonna do with it? Okay, we got a bucket of water. What now? How do you purify it? What else are we missing? Now, do we have to run, walk? I guess something is following me. We got something really mad. Guys, I'm gonna stop it here. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you in the next one.